The FAA is now investigating a death on a private plane. It hit severe turbulence. That plane was flying from a small airport in New Hampshire down to Virginia on Friday. It ended up landing in Windsor Locks, Connecticut because of a medical emergency on board. So now the NTSB is looking at the flight data and voice recordings to learn more about what may have happened on board.